Assalamu alaikum. Thank you for welcoming me to joining the celebrations of Eid al-Adha. Obviously an important time where we celebrate the end of the Hajj and wish all the pilgrims returning from Mecca safe travels. It's a time for reflection on devotion, on the Prophet Abraham's devotion, but our own devotion God, to our family, to our community, and our commitment to the future that we build together. I want to highlight as well, not just your local MP, the Minister of the Environment and Climate Change, Catherine McKenna, who always reminds me that green is the color of Islam. Number of MPs from throughout Ottawa. This is an opportunity for us to come together and reflect on what makes Canada extraordinary as a country. We are a place that has figured out that diversity can be a source of strength, not just a source of weakness. And as I look at this beautiful room, sisters upstairs, everyone here, the diversity we have just within this mosque, within the Islamic community, within the Muslim community in Canada, the diversity across our country, as we all know, can and must be an opportunity for us to grow, to challenge ourselves, to improve and to create a stronger, more peaceful society. But the Canada we live in today didn't happen by accident, and it won't continue without effort. Ça fait des gens qui comprenaient que ce qui nous rassemble en tant que pays, en tant que Canadiens, c'est des valeurs communes, des valeurs partagées. Et quelles que soient nos origines, nos religions, nos langues, ces valeurs peuvent et doivent nous rassembler. We are a country defined on shared values. Values that go beyond religion, ethnicity, language. Values that we all share. Openness, respect, compassion, a willingness to work hard, a desire to be there for each other, a search for justice, for equality, for opportunity. And it is that challenge around opportunity that we see so much anxiety in the world. When we see fear, when we see movements where societies look to turn in, one of the fundamental building blocks of that anxiety, of that fear, is the sense that the future isn't bright for you or for your family, that your kids might not have the best possible future. And that worry leads people to close in. And what we need to do instead is to make sure that we are redoubled in our efforts to create opportunity, to create inclusive growth, to create prosperity for all, for the middle class and those working hard to join the middle class. This is the project we need to work together on as we build a better future for ourselves, for our neighbors, for our children. And at a time where the world is often torn by strife, fear, angst, Canada can and must show that there is a better way. That by pulling together, by listening to each other, by respecting each other, we can build the kind of world we all dream. Alors pour moi, c'est un grand honneur d'être ici pour célébrer avec vous tous. Un grand plaisir, comme toujours, de me retrouver avec une communauté si active et énergique que la communauté musulmane canadienne qui a contribué à notre culture, à notre succès économique, à notre diversité, en termes de communauté. It is a true pleasure to be here amongst you this morning. And I'm not going to talk politics, but I will remind everyone that the last election was particular in that the Muslim Canadian community participated, voting for all different parties, greater than it ever had before. And I certainly hope that that level of political engagement will continue in the years. And thank you for welcoming me here today. I wish you a joyous, joyous Eid al-Adha, and wish peace and blessings upon you all. Shukran.